take it from me. I'm a motherfucking G. I got bitches to my left, by that I mean they left me. I mean seriously. They got up and walked away. I think it was because I told them I'm a little bit gay. And apparently, sharing that information sways any girl's decision to a helping you a get laid. All their panties on the floor encircled by a bunch of whores. So I said I wanted them in all seven of my holes. Now,
that was not the thing to say. They looked at me like I was cray. Then they went the fuck away. Left me naked and ashamed.
Hoping I was joking, but no, my asshole is broken. And I got a bro who's choking on a pill the size of Oakland. I decided it was time to let the beat take over rhyme. So I ejaculated 462 times.
What?
The kitchen is a mess and the living room smells like ass. I need about 100 minutes for decoration and class. Unless you wanna join our party, our nudist island is hot. All there is only guys with meat as big as a brat. Seriously, why don't you come and sleep on this cot? We can share, I mean, hey, it shows I'm caring a lot. Oops, I'm sorry, like a coward likes to graze in the grass. Now I know you're hiding grass in the crack of your ass. Let's get freaky, freaky, deaky. I'd like to leak through your cheekies. I'd let you melt inside my mouth until you shook and got sleepy. For 40 minutes, we can do it. There's no blanket included. Ooh, here's a special thought. Let's get crack here to film it. Now, don't worry about beauty. I haven't shat in a year. So going in, it's like I'm polishing the tip without fear. And now I know you're kind of straight, so I'ma give you a beer. Because your booty needs to numb to get another in there.
It's a 2-for-1 special. Yeah. It's a double dog wrestle. Yeah. It's a dick and another dick inside a man's vessel. Yeah. It's gay sex.
Yeah.
And it's in a three-way. The only person you're expecting to impress is the devil.
Ah, shit. Now I have to call up all of my bitches and let them know that I'm not into them anymore. God fucking damn it. So, hi.
Hey.
Listen, it was really fun all those times together, you and I kissing.
Yeah.
But something's come up and this is hard for me to say, but it's my dick that's coming up for other guys because I'm gay.
What?
Now,
I know it's hard to process this, but it's my life and I insist
that
you take some time off sucking dick.
Well,
'cause that shit's not good for those lips.
I know what you're saying and I'm bummed, and it really sucks that I can't make you come. But I have a secret that you can't tell no one. It's a little gadget that I wrap around my waist.
Whoa, I get where you're going with, but I insist you get it and strap that shit to your clit. It's the straightest gay sex you gon' ever see me have. Just give me 1 second, I'm gonna tell my dad. 40 minutes later, I'm just walking down the street, kicking up my feet to this motherfucking beat. Even very happy, wearing a big stupid grin, and I don't even care about my second double chin. But I arrive at this other bitch's house, wearing nothing but a cape and the girl who fucked me's blouse. I start to knocking on the door, she hears me banging kinda loud. She comes to open up the door, I realize that I'm in a blouse, and then it hits me, I'm not gay, my ass is hurting, not okay. I start to wonder how the hell I ever let another male ejaculate inside my tail. Oh, this story gon' be swell. Then she opens up the door, so high.
Stop.
Listen, you wanna have sex on the floor of your kitchen?
Sure.
It's been a long day and I need a little pooter. I'll ride you like a scooter, put my dick inside your fuzzy wuzzy goop shoot cooter.
Now, we know that none of us are gay.
Except me.
This song just proves that
y'all
we are straight.
Oh my god, shut up.
Yeah, what's up, girl?
No,
but that we need to find a girlfriend.
Yeah. Oh my god.
That we can love until we die.
And we can cuddle and go out on dates and it'd be so cute.
Right.
Now you're gonna make me cry.
That just sounds like the best thing ever.
Oh my god,
because I'm so very much alone.
It's just so
stick
nice.
Stick with the word. Just shut. Oh my god.
That I'm gonna need to
somebody in my life right now.